Good morning, Kingdom Kids. Let's stand and worship together.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, love.
Today's epic story is the birth of Jesus.
Greetings, Mary. Do not be afraid. God has chosen you to give birth to His Son. You are to call Him Jesus. Mary wondered how all this could happen, but she loved God, so she agreed to everything the angel said. When Joseph found out that Mary was going to have a baby, he thought about sending her away. But the angel of the Lord came to him in a dream and told him not to be afraid to take Mary as his wife. The angel told him that the baby was the Son of God, and he should name the baby Jesus. At that time, the Roman emperor called for a census, so Joseph and Mary traveled to Bethlehem to register. It was a long journey, and Mary was expecting a child. When Joseph and Mary arrived in Bethlehem, it was very crowded. They tried to find a place to stay, but no one had any rooms available. So Joseph and Mary had to stay in a stable. While they were there, Mary's baby was born. She wrapped up the baby and placed him in a feeding trough for his bed. Nearby, some shepherds were taking care of their sheep. Suddenly, an angel appeared to them. They were terrified. "Do not be afraid. I have good news. Today in Bethlehem, a Savior was born. This baby is the Messiah, the Lord. You will find the baby in a stable, lying in a manger." Suddenly, the sky was filled with angels, all singing and praising God. They sang, "Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth to those with whom God is pleased." The shepherds were amazed and immediately left to go find this baby. The shepherds hurried off to Bethlehem. When they arrived, they found the stable where baby Jesus was. After they saw him, they left to go tell everyone they saw all about what they had heard and seen. Everyone was amazed at what the shepherds said. They returned to their fields, praising God.
Just think, God loves us so much that He was willing to send His one and only Son to be born in a humble stable. God did not become a man of privilege. God became an ordinary man, the son of a carpenter. He left his throne above and became just another baby, crying for his mother. He was totally dependent upon his earthly parents for everything. God denied himself all his powers to become as we are. Best of all is that he did all of this to prove to you and me that he loves us. God became a helpless baby to say, "I love you, and I want a relationship with you. I love you enough to become like you." How humbling is it to think that God would do this for you and me? He would not announce himself to the wealthy, the powerful, or the religious. He announced his arrival to the outcasts, the poor, and the lowly. His bed would not be the gold bed of a king. He would not even lay his head down on the fancy wooden bed of the wealthy. His bed would be the feed trough of farm animals. The king of Judah would not celebrate the Son of God's birth with a great holiday or feast. The king would murder all the babies born in the town of God's Son's birth within a year of his arrival. Through all this, God was trying to let his creation know just how much he loves us, how much he desires a relationship with us. Just imagine God as a baby, fully human and fully divine, come for you and me. It is amazing to consider such love. Now take the time to pause this video and go over some of these "I wonder" statements with you and your family. Again, take the time to pause this video and check out some of these reflection questions. Answer them for yourself and answer them as a family. And now let's continue on with some more worship. Thank you.
come, I confess. Bowing here, I find my rest. And without you, I fall apart. And you're the one that guides my heart. And Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My one defense, my righteousness. Oh God, how I need you. Where sin runs deep, your grace is more. Where grace is found is where you are. And where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me. And where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My one defense, my my song to rise to you. When temptation comes my way, and when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. And when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay.
It's quiz time. To what city did Mary and Joseph travel? Bethlehem. Where did baby Jesus sleep? In a manger. You could have also said a stable. Why did Mary and Joseph stay in a stable or cave? Because there were no rooms available for them in the inn. And who told the shepherds about baby Jesus? An angel did. Okay, this week we're starting with a new memory verse. Today's memory verse comes from 1 John 4:9. And it says, "This is how God showed his love among us. He sent his one and only Son into the world that we might live through him." Let's say it again. This is how much God showed his love among us. He sent his one and only Son into the world that he might live through us. 1 John 4:9. Let's end together today with a prayer. Dear God, we thank you that you came to earth to make things right. We thank you that the shepherds were ready to notice your arrival. Help us to pay attention to what you are doing all around us to break the power of sin and death. And in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thanks again for joining us for another Kingdom Kids video. Come back on Wednesday with Joni, and come back next Sunday for another Kingdom Kids epic story.